today it is Paige's News. Today I have a very special guest with me.
Sapphire.
Sapphire Borsova. Sapphire, how old are you?
I'm 7.
7. And you take photos for a living?
Yeah.
That's very, very cool. Well, this is my assistant, Emma. And Emma also interviews people. So, Sapphire, could you take a picture of the camera to show to the world? Could you take a picture of the camera to show the world? Hi! Perfect.
Will you take a picture of me, like an actual one?
Yeah. Perfect. She's going to show you the picture once it comes out. We'll show you.
You say what? I'm not in favorites.
Okay, everybody. So, today we came up with this new product called water bubbles. Water bubbles is water bubbles, just exactly how it
sounds.
And
you can't drink it, but I'm drinking it anyway.
Yeah, you can't really drink it because
you broke bubbles.
Yep, for tons and tons of bubbles.
Hey, you can't
see us. I'm the shortest because I'm the youngest. But sometimes the water
the same exact
actually tastes good.
Yeah. Sometimes it could be flavored.
Yeah.
And there is such thing as
edible bubbles. Somewhere.
On the beach.
Oh. Really?
And Bob is on the beach. So
anyway,
you can't have
so any the cotton candy. One of my favorite bubble flavors is the cotton candy, where you can eat and drink the cotton candy. I know it sounds a little bit disgusting to drink cotton candy, but it's actually really, really good.
The photo has developed. And now that the photo's developed, while the photo was developing, I tried the cotton candy bubble water. It is actually really, really good.
So that's the photo. As you can see, that's my iPad, and the iPad's actually on some water, and there's Emma taking a picture.
I'm not Emma,
because she's taking the photo.
No, it's Sapphire.
Was this the Seth day?
What?
Seth.
No.
Or was that
equality?
With my very, very good camera.
I mean, yeah, just to be judged.
When did you bury Seth the dead fish?
At our friend's house. Anyway, so this is her perfectness camera.
Now, as you see, we push the button, but we never ever touch the glass. Because if we ever touch the glass, then that could be bad for the photo or the camera.
Anyway.
It has a little smudge there, as you can see, because it almost fell off of our back body.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, it did. So let's take one more photo.
Just pretend. Oh, come on.
Sorry. This is the last photo that we're taking.
Out of today.
Okay, so now we're going to put it in fast mode of developing. I think it would be really good.
Guys.
Okay.
He's